how to give emotional value to people and get an ROI back or a return on investment towards your business, right? Welcome to Entrepreneur Revolt 100. We'll get to keep it 100 seconds or 2 minutes and 6 seconds of some rant talk on business tips. Let's get the clock started. Okay, so how to give emotional value to your customers, to your users, to get an ROI back. In turn, they buy your business or they go promote it even more. Now, let me quickly explain what I mean by emotional value, okay? You see, businesses usually give materialistic value away, like a demo, like a product giveaway, or maybe like a coupon. So something that needs a materialistic transaction. You get what I'm saying here, right? Emotional value is more valuable, actually, because it's not only something that's within you that you can't get anywhere else, but it's also a value that you can't put a dollar amount on, okay? Depending on how you feel about it. That's the biggest thing about it. So what matters is this. You know those Kirk commercials where you have like, they don't just tell you like, go buy our product. They don't just tell you like, it has like, this is the speed, this is how fast it is, it'll save you this much money, blah, 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 and then go buy the car. No. They tell you a story. That is the emotional part where you need to make a transaction. It's through the story. In a car commercial, they have like a soccer mom and she's doing something nice, or the kids are playing soccer, they score, they win the game. When you finish watching the commercial, like they spend most of the time giving you emotional value, and then at the end they tell you like, hey, can you buy our car? And then you're like, you know what? Kind of made me feel good. I'll buy that car. Or maybe in the last 40 seconds, we'll maybe look at Nike commercial, like when Cristiano Ronaldo is playing soccer or something, and you feel just driven, you have your adrenaline rushing within you, like, yes, yes, and you're just excited. Like, that's emotional value, something that makes you move within. And trust me, guys, if you apply this to your businesses in different ways, you're going to be able to grow your business just by emotional value, giving emotional value, okay? Like, right now, I'm kind of motivating you to find a different way to do things, or I'm showing you a different perspective. I'm not, like, giving you, like, a product. But through this video, I'm giving you emotional value, and that's why you're gonna like it and share it to your friends, right? But anyway, guys, that was the talk for today on how you can give emotional value to grow your business. And trust me, I'll go more on this later. But for now, we kept it 100 and we got it. So peace out and take care. Drop it.